The two suspects are said to have disconnected the security lights at the premises to invade the institution. According to the police officer in charge of the institution, the same suspects are said to have been terrorizing the institution for several times, but they have been on the lookout for them.
Kati walio mune waliba itakato ebo takuba masasi yenaduka nebo yaduka enkera nitugana mpake Kampala oyadukira nitumukwata nebitimba biara tute Kampala byona byona nitubikomyawo.
In an operation held by the police in Mpigi, the police managed to recover some of the chain links in a mango kisenye where they had been put on the display for sale. The arrested include Ismail Mbogo and Kato Wumaru, all residents in mango kisenye in Kampala. The National Farmers Leadership Institute Deputy Principal Alex Akisheri expressed dissatisfaction over this rampant theft at the institution.
It was a very unfortunate incident because it creates a very bad impression. And of course it affects our operations, because when the fence is destroyed, then wild animals can enter into our farm and probably spread some zoonotic diseases to our pigs or even the birds, because we have poultry.
The institution, which sits on a 50-acre piece of land, is a donation from the Republic of South Korea to improve on the Uganda's farming and agricultural method and products.